NFL legend just issued death blow to Colin Kaepernick after he sued the league for not hiring him. What to do about Colin Kaepernick? That's the question on the minds of many football executives in the United States today, because the controversial player has stirred up such a stink, and he's not going to be soon forgotten. To be perfectly honest, from a purely PR perspective, the day Kaepernick knelt for the national anthem was the day he endowed his career with brilliance, because from that day forward we have not stopped mulling over what to do about Colin Kaepernick. While the obvious answer to that question is the one that the 49ers were contemplating when Kaepernick chose to be a free agent, fire the unproductive player, the Social Justice Warriors League of America seems to have gotten together and decided that he is their mascot and must therefore be protected at all costs. The third-string backup quarterback, who according to his own coach was fired because he couldn't play in the pocket, now has a toehold to say his firing was illegal. And all because he knelt. That's a story we're all too familiar with. What we're not very familiar with until now is other football players calling Kaepernick out on his crap, but that's just what NFL legend Warren Moon did in a recent interview. According to the conservative Daily Post, Moon thinks that Kaepernick doesn't actually want to play in the NFL, otherwise, he would have played his cards very differently. Kaepernick was not a very good football player and was not going to be in the NFL for very long due to that reality. He then began this mindless kneeling during the national anthem as he proclaimed the falsehood of white privilege and other untruths, and it has become all that he is known for. His playing is still subpar, no team wants him due to his lack of talent, so now he is angry and suing the league, according to the Daily Caller. To him, the fact that he is a lackluster player is not why he isn't playing, because he cannot be that real with himself. Instead, he stretches the truth and implies that he is out of the league for other reasons, which is 100% untrue. Football legend Warren Moon chimed in and observed, if he was gonna file a lawsuit, he maybe should have waited till this season was over if he did want to play this year, because it was almost like, does he really want to play if he's gonna go and sue the league and then also try to get signed by a football team? The two just don't seem to mix.